Shape it into an ear and then tell me your pain.